Welcome to the Urshan College Chamber Choir Virtual Concert. Thank you for being a part of this event. And for those of you that are new to UC, our mission is to educate, equip, and empower apostolics for life and servant leadership in the church and the world. This mission guides us as we train the next generation of kingdom workers. This virtual concert is one of those ways. In light of the challenges our world is facing, students and faculty worked together to collaborate, to inspire new ways to share music, to encourage, and to point our hearts toward Jesus. And as we move into this Christmas season, we are reminded of the one who was born over 2,000 years ago and would bring hope, peace, and love, and even during a time of global pandemic. Remember, Isaiah 9 says, "He is the wonderful counselor, the mighty God, the everlasting Father, and the Prince of Peace." May this virtual concert bless you and your family. He truly is a wonderful, merciful Savior.
Souls of men. That first Christmas day, The mission of Urshan College is to educate, equip, and empower apostolics for life and servant leadership in the church and in the world. Urshan College is passionately creating an environment where academic achievement, career preparation, and ministerial experience converge. We currently offer 6 bachelor's degrees, an associate's, and a certificate of apostolic studies. We are regionally accredited and fully committed to helping you pursue God's call on your life. If you or anyone you know is interested in pursuing higher education or growing further in their ministry, please feel free to contact us. God is doing great things here at Urshan, and there's no better time to be a part than now. In this season, we take time to recognize and reflect on the one who holds the world in his hands. He came down, took on flesh, died, and rose again to free us from sin and shame. He who is mighty has done a great thing.
Oh, the mercy our God has shown to those who sit in death's shadow. The sun on high pierced the night, born was the cornerstone. Unto us a son is given, unto us a child is born. He who is mighty has done a great thing, taken on flesh, conquered death's sting, shattered the darkness and lifted our shame. Holy is his name. Holy is his name. Oh, the freedom our Savior won, the yoke of sin has been broken. Once a slave, now by grace, no more condemnation.
Unto us a son is given, unto us a child is born. Unto us a son is given, unto us a child is born.
Thank you for joining us. We truly hope you've enjoyed your evening. This Christmas will be a unique one as we gather with our friends, our family, and fellow believers to celebrate the birth of Christ. We'll be doing so in a time that seems to be culturally unprecedented. But in fact, these are not strange times to the Christian faith. Early believers existed in a time of great uncertainty. And just like those believers, as they gathered to celebrate the birth of Christ, we hope that you not only will celebrate his birth, but look forward with great anticipation and excitement to his return. From all of us here at Urshan College and Graduate School of Theology, we would like to wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.